This is tune number 158 in the Alexander Walker collection, and it's a real card Balmoral Castle. Whether Alexander Walker played there or no, I can't say. I would imagine the Forbes and you would have been guests at some of the Gillies' balls at Balmoral Castle for Queen Victoria when she was there. So he might well have been there playing as a guest. Who knows?